The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the United Kingdom, from Florida, Adam Cole!
Ah, this place is coming alive now!
Well, if he didn't realize it before, he sure knows now. This crowd can't stand him. They're absolutely showering him with booze.
And it almost seems like he likes it.
Superstar just had that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Big match for him here tonight.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's gonna end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Squeezing down on the head.
Talk us through what Cole is thinking right now.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
An impressive strike there.
And he gets into the ropes. Oh, and he got dropped. And that's how you do it.
Look out!
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding.
Going for the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Oh, I think this man meets.
The shoulders are down!
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, with authority.
Was a heavy shot.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin. Uh-oh.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
This guy's just too strong. Huge slam. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Not today. Too fast.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Going for the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town. Can he do it? Can he dig down?
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Oh,
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There it is. Riley got it.
It looks like Riley is going to be our winner here tonight, folks.
And into the, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look out.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Two.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The Two. Match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kink.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now. The shoulders are down.
Two.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. It's got to be over now. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned...
Oh, nice counter.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
All these power, not this.
He's looking at it again.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
A DDT with authority.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Looking good now. He's setting up. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Incredible counter. Oh, out of nowhere. No, wait, nice reversal.
What a reversal.
Not today, too fast. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? The DDT. Oh, I think I see. Yep. He's been busted open.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He's showing no signs of letting up. Good grief! How as he's still conscious. Here's the cover.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Clearly on a mission here.
He is just getting busted up. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
This is what makes it. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark.
Ooh, he's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Two.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Four. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Five.
Not today, too fast.
Six.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Seven.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
We're looking at complete domination here. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Momentum has changed hands once more.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Here we go. This could be it.
There it is. Riley got it.
It looks like Riley's going to be our winner here tonight, folks. Wow, this may very well end it. Whoa, 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 look out, he's got that armbar locked in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Hey, he's going for it again!
Oh my, great move by Cole!
Michael, Cole is this close to victory!
You gotta be kidding me, what a slam! What a ferocious slam!
couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Could be feast or famine.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Three.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Uh-oh, look at this.
There's no coming back from that.
He's taking control again. Man, a ferocious blow. Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Three.
Not today, too fast.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was nowhere to go.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
Looking to fly.
Six.
Now back to the ring.
Oh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Maneuvers like that can change a match in a hurry and build an incredible amount of momentum.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
When this guy's on, look out.
There may be no fighting out of this.
There it is. Riley got it.
It looks like Riley is going to be our winner here tonight, folks. No, wait. Nice reversal.
Head thinking to avoid that.
Hey, he's going for it again.
There it is. Riley got it.
It looks like Riley is going to be our winner here tonight, folks.
Oh, man. There's the finish.
Look. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Whoa! The shoulders are down!
And he gets into the ropes.
Attacking from the top. His hang time.
Incredible.
Oh. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
One.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Two. Three.
Well, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
Oh. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Well, we're on the move here.
Here we go. back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He sees it.
Going to the top. High risk. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere! Not today, too fast. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
Oh, what a clothesline.
No, cut off at the last second. Incoming! To take a chance like that.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Going to the well again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
What a move! What a smart move! Level. Boy, he just got laid out.
Looking highly motivated here.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
That was rough. Superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Just making his presence felt there. Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Oh, unbelievable. Moves like that can change the entire direction of a match in seconds.
The shoulders are down.
Two, three.
What a tremendous victory. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Pleasing. That match was incredible.
Job done here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout.